I started. I used to walk the concourse.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, the United States Champion, John Cena.
What a superstar.
Approaching the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing 194 pounds, Adrian, Neville.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the hottest show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
John Cena with a decisive kick.
Wow, what power! John Cena has dominated as of late, and from the way it looks, this might not stop.
Well, we've got a man in the squared circle today. I'm talking about John Cena. That has to be regarded as having as brutal a finishing move as exists in WWE.
Michael, you've got to be talking about the attitude adjustment.
Yeah, the AA. If Cena can get you up onto his shoulders, you're going to be hitting the canvas hard, and I do not think you'll be getting back up.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Watch out here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
And Michael, speaking of John Cena's attitude adjustment, I don't think the name does it justice. It'll adjust more than your attitude. It'll adjust your spinal column right along with it, right?
Yeah, of course. The impact of Cena's AA has on his opponent's body can't be overstated. It's just punishing.
Great reversal. Oh, that did it. And the offensive display by Adrian Neville.
Look out. John Cena is measuring.
Oh, my God. Reversal there. Look out. Oh, He's going for it all.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. And there's the reversal.
Watch out.
What strength. That is just unadulterated power. Tell us about Rey Mysterio, King.
Well, he's been very impressive on his U.S. title hunt. And you know what? I think he has what it takes to win it.
As we've known from what we've seen on WWE TV, Rey is a dedicated family man. I mean, he does what he does because he loves this business and he loves his fans. But match after match, coming back from various injuries, Rey Mysterio does this for his family.
This could do it.
This one wasn't even close.
Yeah, that was about as far from an even match.
contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 193 pounds, Sami Zayn.
I'm excited for this one.
There's the bell, and here we go. Collar and elbow tie-up. Bit of a test of strength here.
Well, Sami Zayn is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it.
Oh, and he got dropped. Connected?
Nice reversal there. Oh, the reversal by The Miz.
And that one hurt his hand. There's an eerie calm in the eyes of The Miz. He's relishing this moment.
Remorseless. That's what that is.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. You hear how his leg connected?
Zayn just got leveled.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. That's it. He's done.
Miz going for the cover.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Does it again.
Whoa.
You know, it's been well documented that The Miz came from the world of reality TV. And, well, it took Miz a long time to gain the respect of the WWE locker room. But he worked his way up the ladder and earned everything he has today.
Miz is in trouble.
Sami Zayn is conjuring up some good momentum here.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there. And a quick penny kicks out. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
You know, when you talk about The Miz and his reality television career making it tougher for him to be accepted by the locker room, you're right. Sports entertainment is a hard business to get in and stay in. And it used to be a lot tougher. But I got to give Miz credit. He worked hard to get where he is today.
But that's it. He's out. And Miz rolls the shoulder out.
Saves.
I don't know what's going to happen next between these men, but I can't wait to find out.
Oh!